these pictures are about the spirit of her work in South Florida. They have a timeless quality. They're about the brightness, the openness, the natural beauty that we all live in every day, which is why we're here. Not only are they about the natural beauty of our environment, but they're also about the timeless natural beauty of the female form, which Bunny was the first person to really put together with nature. So we're very proud to have put together this project with her, which is going to carry Bunny to the next part of her career. When I discussed this project with her, the idea of bringing out museum-quality prints in limited editions and really making these works of art available for the first time and giving her a place where she has total control, where she can do what she wants, work on new projects, new books, shoot new models in the studio and out. I said to her, let's do it, she said. Mary, I'm ready to be famous all over again. Bunny, we are ready for you to be famous all over again. But I'd like to acknowledge a few people that were just, this couldn't have happened without. And of course, the first one is Bunny, whose generosity of spirit and creative energy is a match for anyone. We're in for a real treat tonight because the sponsors for our event, Nicole Shelley Models, Miss Latina International Models, and Lingerini Designs have prepared a great fashion presentation, and we're going to take it like this. They're going to come out with the same ideas that Bunny had when she made her photographs. She was always about finding the best qualities in her models, just like she was about finding the best quality with everybody she worked with. So in the spirit of brightness and openness and the timeless beauty of the female form, we're going to have the models come out, pose in the same way they would have posed so naturally for Bunny, and take a few photographs. Then they're going to walk over to Bunny, so I hope you'll make room for them. We're going to take some pictures with Bunny, and then the models are going to be ours to have fun with. And we're going to be able to use the same idea that Bunny had of having fun, being natural, and interacting with nature, and interacting with the female form. So let's applaud the models, let's applaud Bunny, and let's have some fun.